on the East Coast that he was getting traded, and certainly takes some time to adjust to a new team, and they really need him here on the power play to come up big.
Brandon looking for his first goal of the year, finds Zetterlund. Across! Goal! Tomas Hertl on the power play, just his third of the year, but it brings a smile to his face and it ties the game in two.
Great zone entry, and they come in with speed. So often you see teams come in and they are a little bit slow to get set up. They take their time. There's no urgency. There is urgency here with the Sharks, and you go from left to your top of your screen here to the right, all the way across, and then back through. Great move by Hertl. And, you know, you've got some great penalty killers. You talked about it. You got Barkov and Reinhardt out there who have been phenomenal.